And as we arrived here, with my project, we have arrived here at one fact, approximately 2 weeks ago, 2 weeks and 1 day to be exact. We have been able to perform a very efficient cruise campaign up to now. This is very much due to the fact that this is a very conservative facility and the hotel is located just beside here, the building room is just beside, and we have been able to be very efficient. The Christmas satellites, you know by now that there are two satellites, the Mindful and Mindful, here. They arrived in a separate container 2 weeks ago. We started with a test, full functional electrical check on each of the satellites, approximately 4 days. Then we entered into the filling operation. And perhaps you know, we have 3 propulsion systems. We have now pressurized the micro propulsion system to 185 bar. With 5.5 liters of the green propellant, the high performance green propellant, and we have built up the traditional hydrocene system with 11 kilos of hydrocene. And so yesterday morning we were on the top of the building just beside us here, and we entered into the final operation in a very layer installation and taking up the space of the medical plan. Today, this morning, the Picard spacecraft was mounted in the cylinder that you can see on my right here. In parallel, we were lifting off the near thermal adapter. We have a limited group of the near rocket. They have secured the flight firewall of the separation system, and then we are mounted on the adapter rocket. We have just performed the warning procedure, meaning that we have taken the flight spikes for power systems, radio systems, hydro systems, etc. This very moment, we are now working with the Hensai guidance, lens covers, solar panel covers, etc. Getting ready for tomorrow is a big day. Then we will be lifted up in an hour or the most. And a bit further away, I think we can see a part of the cylinder which is outward. So tomorrow, I think after lunch, the whole stack will be together as one part, and then we are basically finished, and we start packing and then go on it. I think that's the status right now from Jansen, that professional reporting live from both ways in Jansen, and over to you next. And don't forget about that box on the daily. Bye-bye.
Okay, so that was it. And the launch is planned for 15th of June. So I just put up this final conclusion that CRISPR hopefully will demonstrate an autonomous formation flying. Rendezvous and proximity operations. It will also show this new vision-based rendezvous sensor, the FFRF sensor, the green propellant, and the MEMS micropropulsion. And we hope that it will pave the way for future, maybe multi-satellite missions. And if you want to follow actually the launch campaign, there are these two sites that where you can visit. And on one of them there is a blog in Swedish. By one of the engineers over there, but there is also a reporting from Staffan in English. Thanks a lot.